get spooky.
Oh, you're doing this?
99.9 Virgin Radio. Adam Wilde, TJ and Jackson, Virgin Mornings. And I do want to ask, the first scary movie you ever saw was what? You can text us at 999-999. TJ, give me one text right now.
Saw, when I was 10, ooh, with my cousin and had older friends.
It's always the older, yeah, friends. They're like, don't worry, you'll be fine. Yeah. You'll be cool. So, 10 years old, apparently, is when most of us see our first horror movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, I want to know how old you were, what you were doing, and what movie you watched, and how you reacted when you saw your first one. Now, the first scary movie for me, I'm not going to lie, was like grade 3, and we watched Jurassic Park, and the T-Rex, yeah, freaked me out, ooh, so bad that I screamed, and my parents alert, had to put me to bed. But I don't think that's a horror movie. First horror movie I saw was at a hockey tournament.
Oh.
It's The Exorcist.
Ooh. Oh.
And the only reason we watched it, it was on TV. We're in Buffalo. It was on TV, and nobody wanted to leave the room because all of us were freaked out. There was like 20 of us in there. Nobody wanted to go because nobody wanted the first one to leave. So we, yeah, all had to stay and watch it because we're all trying to be big, tough guys.
Yeah.
11 years old.
Big hockey boys with your frosted tips.
It was not. I didn't sleep much that night. Yeah, we did have our frosted tips. That's for sure. TJ, what did text say?
More texts coming in about Saw. I watched E.T. when I was 4 and I slept the lights on
that
for a week.
That is not a scary movie.
That's not even scary. Scary. It's very sweet.
Text in the 647, the movie Signs.
Remember,
yeah,
Signs?
Okay, scary.
Explain that one again. What happened in that one?
That's the one with the aliens and Mel Gibson on the farm.
Ah. Yeah. Mel, yeah, Gibson's terrifying.
I walked,
right,
downstairs.
In real life, yes.
When, hmm, I was 8 years old and my father was watching The Shining.
Oof. And for anybody that doesn't know The Shining,
terrifying.
What scene was it? Do you remember?
Oh, the twins.
Yeah, the twins.
The girls.
Standing,
yeah,
at the end of the hallway.
Yeah, the girls for sure. Ooh. My mom was a nurse, so she was like working like back shift in emergency, and Dad was like, it'll be fine. Yeah. My mom was like, Tommy, what did you do? I was terrified for weeks.
A lot of screeching in your house, eh?
Yeah, that's what happens in Nova Scotia. Screeching and fish. Yeah.
Your neighbors can't hear you because they're several miles away.
I lived in a duplex, thank you.
The first movie I ever watched that scared me, and I've mentioned this before, was The Brave Little Toaster. That scared the crap out of me, but the first real horror movie in my mind that like really affected me, and I still think about it to this day, and I'll watch the clips on YouTube and be like, and turn it off. Deep Blue Sea.
The shark movie?
The shark movie?
That is not a horror movie.
It's a horror movie.
It's not.
What would you classify it as?
It's where they amp these sharks up on steroids,
yeah,
and then the sharks start attacking the people at the research facility.
Is that scary to you?
The tagline of the movie was bigger, smarter, faster, meaner for the sharks.
Sharkier.
Oh, it's sharkier.
So tell us yours, and we want to know the story of your first horror movie. If you saw Deep Blue and you were as scared as TJ, I'm sure he needs someone to relate to badly right now.